start off with our team sorting. Team sorting will be our first event. Team sorting for those. Do we have anybody here that's never been to a ranch rodeo before? You've never seen one. You came in for the old Settlers Union. See a few folks. I see a couple of hands over here on this side. This particular event is the event that happens when your cattle gets over on the neighbors. You ease them up there in the corner. You sort them out real gently, out by brand or number or ear tag, and you drive them back home. With that, they got to sort out their cattle. And they will. We'll get their cattle sorted out, and a lot of time given to them. The judges have already gone over the rules, but this is kind of what happens every day on the ranch when you get cattle mixed together and you got to get them sorted. All right, our first team in the arena, getting a good look at the cattle down there, Francis and Flyers.
Thank you.
got the flag dropped right there. Five head across the line. Looks like you got thumbs up from the judge. We got a qualified run. 75-47.
Thank you.
That is an 86-41. Lockhead Cattle Company. The vet they love so well.
Thank you.
Well, how about the big sponsor crew right there? They're going to be putting it into the lead with a 70-73. 70-73. Flash W Cattle Company be coming in the arena. Please encircle M8 Barn. Get on your mind. All right. 10 great teams this evening. Got 10 more coming tomorrow night. Bancroft, everything good, Judge? Yes, sir. Thumbs up. We got it from 88.60. Yes, sir. Again, for our circle M8 and bar and drag. We got our 50 cent team in the arena. 50 cents at a time. Cowboys from Sand Hill. Sand Hill and flying in. They will be followed by Quinn Savi Ranch. That's the team that'll finish up our team sorting. And then we'll move into the team doctrine with Goldsmith and Johnson, then Burns and Slash W. That'll be in the team doctrine. Goldsmith, Johnson, and Burns Ranch. That'll be our first three teams. Right now we've got Sand Hill flying in. Four. Cattle number four. Number four. Cowboys, and they got them a 77, 73. It's going to wrap it up for our team.